Justin Timberlake pulled out all the stops to introduce his clothing line, William Rass, to Lord & Taylor stores. And I talked with one of his longtime friends and music's hottest act, Jessie J, who headlined the event. This is like so high fashion. Yeah. Describe the brand for me. And seriously, Justin Timberlake needed to have a lot.
Justin and I have been friends for years. I met him years ago before I even really put out music. He was the first person I played Do It Like a Dude to. And he was the first person that told me it should be my single. So I feel like we've been on a journey together. But looking at the line, it's like cool and chic and young but fun. It's wearable day and night, which is what I love.
This is your third go around. You've been in the game. Now you're at the top of the game. How has your style changed?
I've got a big voice and a big personality, and so for me, being clean and chic and elegant, I think is definitely more suiting to me as I got older. I like being simple and but a little bit edgy, which is exactly what this is.